You can shoot. You may have a shot.
Right now, the Orlando Solar Bears are holding open tryouts for their roster. This morning, 32 pro hockey wannabes got a shot on the RDV ice den for a spot on the team. Pat Clark here now with more on the auditions on the ice.
This is fun, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Fun that we've got pro hockey back in town. Yeah. Fun that this is happening as well. Fundamental hockey skills and a burning desire to play professional hockey. That's what we and Solar Bears management saw during those tryouts today. Orlando's first hockey training camp in years will commence in just a matter of weeks today. 32 men hoping to earn an invitation.
This side and this side are going to go on the whistle.
You know, growing up playing hockey, that's all you want to do is live the dream, you know, continue to play hockey, and that's it. You just want to continue to live in the dream.
Willie Boyle spends his days working for AAA.
I drive around all day, help people change tires, batteries. You know, people lock their keys in their car, I got you.
Boyle, one of 11 from Central Florida, trying to impress Solar Bears coach Drake Barahowski.
You can't play here if you can't pass the f***ing puck.
And earn a trip to the team's upcoming training camp.
If they score 100 goals, then I'll take them. That's what I'm looking for, 100 goal score. No, you know what? I'm looking for some size, speed. I'm looking for hockey sense, intelligence.
The wannabes went through drills Tuesday morning, a scrimmage in the afternoon, some moments clearly better than others. But the experience alone worth its weight in gold for guys like Full Sail grad Tyler Lewis.
You know, just getting the opportunity, you know, because I feel if I make it, you're just a little bit coaching. I haven't had any coaching. So if I think I'm good coaching, I could be a pretty good player. So just it'd be exciting, be like Christmas.
Blue line back, red line back, far blue back. Here we go, D, let's go. Push yourselves, boys, push yourselves.
Oh, I mean, it's great. I mean, just being out here and having the chance to live the dream again. I mean, even just this is a competitive skate, you know, even if it's just for today, it's still, that's one step closer to the dream than I was yesterday, you know? So we'll take it.
While the evaluation process will take a bit of time, Drake told us this afternoon that a few of these guys are almost certain to get that coveted invitation to training camp now just a scant few weeks away. Imagine the excitement for those who get that call. Christmas indeed, Martha.